Thanks, Premier, and good morning.
Sorry, Premier. Sorry.
Thank you, Premier, and good morning.
You can have all your mates round to home and get on the beers. That's not appropriate.
Oh, well, I think... Now, see, that's the toughest question you've asked me for a long time now, because no matter what answer I give, that will not be the right answer.
There's just no need to be talking over each other. Just go one at a time, and I'll answer every single question. I can call people. I don't want to have to do that, but you should.
But there were 16 others hiding out the back, and they just got these KFC meals at a birthday. That's $26,000 that birthday party's costing them. That's a heck of a birthday party to recall, and they'll remember that one for a long time.
I won't do a Greg Hunt. I'll put it on properly. It's a pretty simple technique.
Well, Simon, I'm not playing word games, mate. Like, seriously.
I don't think he's been called worse than Daniel Sutton, but that's all right.
Oh, sorry. That's a journal.
You didn't call him Dan Sutton, so that's all good.
Sorry,
must have been
Brett.
Someone else you were thinking of.
Brett,
all good.
Sorry. Brett Sutton.
Yes, Professor.
Explain to the audience.
That's probably a good thing. Let's do that. That's their job. Let's not divert them from it. But I know you want the number. As soon as I've got it or can get it for you, I will provide it to you. Now, Jenny wants to answer some of the questions. She doesn't know what the question is, but she's very keen to answer it.
I'm not here to advise the Premier on his work schedule.
I did. I don't want to cause a diplomatic incident, but...
Well, I did note that you had skipped over that. Not for long. You hadn't skipped over for long. Do you want to talk to Brett about that?
I'd like both of you to answer it.
That there is absolutely no reason or need to drive from Melbourne to Wodonga to have a Big Mac.
Keep at it.
I hope I'm proven wrong in that. I hope tomorrow you ask me the question again because the numbers are better. But I certainly cannot guarantee that.
Just do it.
If some in the business community want to have a crack at me today, if that makes them feel better, then fine.
To classify themselves as sovereign citizens, whatever that might mean.
Alan, there's a question for Alan, I think. He's waiting. He's very keen to answer it. No pressure on the question. That's fine. Over to you.
Absolutely you can. Maybe he's got the number.
Hello. I'm still here.
No other questions?
No. I was making no. Yesterday we had a huge number of.
So I'd say yes. I reckon Victorians may well have earned that. I'm grateful for your acknowledgement that I already have. That's good. I'll just have to remember and I'll come back. Yep. Go. Any other questions? If not, we'll see you tomorrow. It's first class content.